In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a quick vortex mandala. Let's hide the default cube and create a mesh circle. If you don't see the mesh circle in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. In edit mode, let's move the circle on the Y axis like this. I'll add an empty object, select the mesh circle, and add an array modifier to the mesh circle. Let's go to edit mode and increase the size of the circle. The tutorial could end here, but I've decided to show you a knife projection procedure next. Let's increase the size of the cube. I'll scale the cube on the Z axis. I'll convert the circle to curve, shift select the cube, and go to edit mode to knife project. Let's select the knife projected part and extrude downward. Shift D to duplicate and P to separate. Let's apply a solidify modifier and move the separated mesh upward. As we can see, we can't see the details when we use the solidify modifier, so it's better to use the wireframe modifier instead. Let's apply different metallic colors to the various parts of the cube. This is the end of the tutorial. I'll compress time to show you the rest of the optional modeling work. Thank you for watching.